our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programas ofrecen plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Acesse suprememastertv.com/schedule.
हमारे कार्यक्रम पेश किए जाते हैं कई भाषाओं में. कृपया देखें suprememastertv.com/schedule.
我们的节目提供多种语言，请看 suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Rancangan kami menawarkan banyak bahasa. Sila kunjungi suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Barangajuna mutawaffira bil adid min al lughat. Yurja ziyarat suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Наши программы предлагают много языков. Пожалуйста, посмотрите suprememastertv.com/schedule.
ਸਾਡੇ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਪੇਸ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਨ ਅਨੇਕ ਭਾਸ਼ਾਵਾਂ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਦੇਖੋ suprememastertv.com/schedule
It is summertime. How about a barbecue with your loved ones for fun?
And you know one good thing about it? You can bake the whole thing. Cute, no?
Yes.
Like that. This is very good one. Yeah. Very good. This one. It's from Chinese shop, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can eat like that also, but barbecue tastes so nice.
Come on.
Be creative. Put whatever you like. Mm. There's another one here. Okay. Barbecue is just fun. Okay. Go ahead, guys.
Yes.
I don't know. I take this. Yeah. Because,
wow.
I love it. Yum. I just want the peas to grow. Look good, no?
Yes.
It's a big one, Master.
Very nice.
Please stay tuned to find out more.
Today's program will be presented in Czech and English with subtitles in Arabic, Olasis, also known as Vietnamese, Bulgarian, Chinese, Croatian, Czech, English, French, German, Hindi, Hungarian, Indonesian, Italian, Japanese, Korean, Mongolian, Persian, Portuguese, Russian, Spanish, and Thai. Šťastní diváci, vítejte na další epizodě vaření Dárek lásky. Jednoduché a výživné vaření s nejvyšší mistryní Ching. Jsem Tomáš z Kasejovic z kulturní České republiky. Naši mírumilovní lidé vám přejí božskou lásku v boží milosti. Jsme opravdu velmi vděční za požehnání nebes, které nám bylo každý den uděleno. V našem duchovním životě na zemi nás nejvyšší mistryně Ching učí nejvyšší metodu Kuan Yin, která umožňuje našim duším vysvobození z cyklu zrození a smrti. Nejvyšší mistryně Ching nám připomíná, abychom v každodenním životě žili smysluplný život svatých, s čistotou a soucitem. Dělí se o umění přípravy veganských pokrmů, abychom mohli přinést atmosféru tepla a lásky našim rodinám a přátelům. Toto milující jídlo není jen výživné a zdravé, ale také pomáhá našemu vědomí být v harmonii s přírodou a být naplněnými láskou ke všem bytostem.
Si nous voulons apporter le paradis sur la terre, nous devons vivre comme les êtres du paradis. C'est-à-dire vivre dans fashion harmonieuse en respectant la liberté et le droit de vivre de chacun. Les cinq préceptes et le régime végétarien ne sont pas vraiment obligatoires. Il s'agit seulement d'un style de vie juste et noble, celui d'un gentleman, d'un sage possédant compassion et grandeur, et dont l'amour inclut toutes les créatures. Étant l'être le plus élevé de toute la création, nous pouvons distribuer cette grâce en préservant la vie dans le monde où nous vivons. Et cela contribue à la paix sur la terre. C'est cela, l'amour, la gentillesse en action.
Nejvyšší mistryně Ching Hai podporuje a propaguje veganství jako vznešený způsob života. Osobně navrhla leták alternativního způsobu života a spustila globální kampaň, aby sdílela tento mírumilovný a láskyplný vzkaz se světem.
If we want to truly lead a life of love thy neighbor, the neighbors including our animal friends, especially they harmed us in no way. They only beautify our life and they are loving and they make our life more lively, colorful and interesting. We should preserve them, watch them, love them, enjoy their presence. God has made it clear. He say, I made all the animals to befriend you, help you.
Díky jejímu učení se miliony lidí stali vegetariány a vegany a změnili svůj způsob uvažování s ohledem na cítící přirozenost našich zvířecích přátel. Nejvyšší mistryně Ching Hai si rezervovala svůj vzácný čas a s bezbřehou láskou předvádí několik jednoduchých a esteticky přitažlivých jídel, které je možné uvařit během minut. S upřímnou vděčností děkujeme nejvyšší mistryni Ching Hai, že se s námi podělila o tato skvělá veganská jídla a jednoduché recepty. Dnes vám s radostí představujeme grilování zeleniny a veganské klobásy s nejvyšší mistryní Ching Hai.
If you guys behave, you're gonna have some barbecue stuff.
Yeah? Must behave, okay? Lady, no. No, baby. Peace, okay? Yeah, we have to wait for it to burn and to become cold, eh? And then we can barbecue. Solo, don't go too far, baby, huh? You can lay down here. Barbecue now, please. Solo, back here. Good boy. Good boy, what a good boy for. Have it out of there. Don't go too far, okay? We stay here and we barbecue, all right? Never mind, they lay down here, it's good. For them to lay down anywhere they want. Anywhere is good. Such a good boy. Goody, you have shadow? Yeah? You happy? Lot of shadow, hey. That's a good boy, Solo. That's where you should lay down. Now we check out what we have here. The fire is going fine. This is my little house. In case anybody want to know, I don't think anybody bother interest to know my house, but in case you do, this is my little house. Yeah, with a fireplace inside and some simple furniture. Yeah, there. But mostly the way is a little bit big outside because it's for the dogs. Yeah, my house is in there. That the dog wood. That's my place. And the place outside there is for dogs. Yeah, and washing and working. It's my office over there. Okay, and there's the lake out there, and there's a dog named Boyo. This is lucky, still laying on the grass, feeling so happy. Yeah, we're gonna have barbecue, guys. Whoever behave can have
a couple of sausage, okay? Vegan sausage. If you don't behave, I eat it all by myself. There. No, you're not eating bread, are you? This is my favorite bread. They call it farmer bread. Yeah, Bauernbrot. I like it very much. It's a wholemeal bread and it's nice taste. It's kind of chewy a little bit. If I eat bread, I like that bread. And we have other bread if you guys want it. Of course. You're free, huh? Ah, we can bake the potato already, right?
Yeah.
But I forgot the aluminium to cover. Not now. We have to bake it first. We have to cook it first, okay? Not yet. Not yet. You're not desperate, are you? This is also wholemeal bread with canna. It's very nice taste. Yeah, waiting everybody. Have to wait, okay? We barbecue and then we eat. Yeah? Not just eat like that. No. Okay. Can't eat like that also, why not? But today we like to barbecue, okay? If you want to eat it first like that, it's fine too. Eh? You want to eat just like that? Yeah, tofu? Yeah. Yeah. Happy? You want to eat like that, it's fine. Yeah, a little bit. Just to taste, okay? And then we have to barbecue. Yes, for you. Do you want some money? Yeah. Hey, look. Yeah, good boy. Mommy, keep going. You're small, you have to grow more. Goody, you want some honey? Eh? This is Chinese stuff, very nice. But we're gonna save it for the humans, amazing. Not all of you. Eat everything and then we don't have anything. And then also later you have more after barbecue. We give it to you, it tastes nicer. Damn it, you are thief. Okay, yeah. Now, I think we can barbecue already, yeah? Yeah, you're gonna have some sausage later, okay? Huh? Wrap this a couple, some. You want some more? You don't want to wait for barbecue? Oh, well, okay. Eat it. Yeah, so, for your sausage. Actually, you can eat like that also, of course, you can, huh? But you should barbecue first, no? Goody! And some sausage, huh? Yeah, hubby? Okay, that's just for appetizer, okay? We also want, huh? Yeah, honey. Good. Huh? Ah, lucky, good boy. Actually, just like food. Here, lucky. Lucky, where are you? Oh, he eat the turkey. Okay, later, okay? Now I have to go into serious business now. Go away from my food. Okay, guys, we can start barbecue already because we have a lot of coal now, yeah? And the oven is hot already. It's cool. Okay, guys, just a buzz. Don't worry. Hey! Lady, be a lady, okay? Your name is a lady and you don't behave like one, lady. Okay, guys, barbecue, okay? Can do now. I'm gonna put this in the
beginning to barbecue.
Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, do what you want. Take what you want. And then the barbecue sauce, you spread on it. You know, right? I hope you know. Yeah. The sauce, okay. Stir it up a little bit. Yeah. And then you get that
brushing, just brush it on. Not the blue one.
I don't think you get fat with this, so don't worry. Okay?
No,
oh no, you worry you get fat. I'm not good looking. I don't care. Nobody look at me anymore. I'm old woman, I can eat what I want. It's cool when you're old, you know? When you get old, it's a good idea. You can eat anything, you can do what you want, we don't care. This can eat raw also, right? You know, right? Mm-hmm. And you know one good thing about it? You can bake the whole thing.
Oh.
Yeah. Cute, no?
Yes.
Yes.
Like that. Mushroom on it?
This is very good one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Very good. This one. It's from Chinese shop, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can eat like that also, but barbecue tastes so nice. You understand?
Yes.
Yes, master. Yes.
Come on, be creative. Eat whatever you like.
Mm.
There's another one here.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, one is too late. Huh? The grilled tomato will taste very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, come on. Yeah, I just put it on. No, inside. Otherwise, don't. Is it hot enough there?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you, master.
Master. You want a master disciple? Master disciple. Oh, come on, everybody. There are a lot of room. I just leave the potato here for now, eh? Maybe it will cook. Maybe. Where are the potatoes? Just throw it down here. Where are they? They're very fat. Not really fat. Oh, a lot of starch. Okay, potatoes. Yeah, I just put it there and if it cook, yeah? Because if it's not cooked, then it's not cooked, huh? Okay, everybody have? Just piece on already. You can just add more barbecue sauce, yeah? After it's good,
you can just more. I
guess
this is good.
Is it done? Go ahead, guys.
Yes.
I don't know. I take this. Because
wow.
I look good. Yum. I just want to tease people. Look good, no?
Yes. It's a big one, master.
Nice.
Yeah? Yum.
Yeah, honey. Oh, okay. You put it down. Yeah, take that first. And come on. Come on, don't worry, they're all yours. I don't eat them. Wow, tomato.
Mm. Wow.
I will tell you if it's good or not. Mmm, it looks good anyway, huh? It looks good to me. Fork and spoon over there. And juice, yeah? I mix a lot of juice. It doesn't look good, but it's very good.
Yes?
Oh, look at my flower vase here. I don't want to take anything live from the garden, so this one fall on the ground.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I can take, and it look good, no?
Yes, master.
Not like a flower.
Yes.
And the juice doesn't look good, but it's very good because I mix all kind of juice in it.
Oh, thank you, master.
Lychee, tomatoes, apple, orange, mango. Mm-hmm. Very delicious.
So quick.
No, it's actually fast.
We save electric, yeah?
No, we don't need to electric toss.
No need. Oh, dear. Oh, my first time seeding is good.
Yeah.
Well, this is good, huh? Because we don't even use coal.
It's good like this, Master, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You know why? Because we just pick it from the garden and we make coal by ourselves. That's good enough.
Yes. Yeah.
So nobody have to go under the ground and dig the coal out for us, you know.
Yeah.
Yes.
Risking his life, no?
Yes.
Yeah.
I think your toast is ready.
You can talk.
Your toast ready.
Yeah, it's ready than the fish.
I can see
it. Where's your plate? Oh, some butter on it. We can put some butter on it.
Come on, only sharing.
Okay.
Yeah. Just
thank you.
Take the toast out.
No, this is called primitive toast. Primitive. Yeah. because we can use a fire instead of electric oven. We can do this every day cooking with the fire, so we don't have to use electricity anymore, you know? The less we use electric and gas, the better for the world, no?
Yes.
And we have abundance here because we live in the forest, you know?
Yes.
We have abundance of wood. It falls from the tree. Uh-huh. Yeah, all these are fall from the tree, and they have so much more.
There is.
Yeah. When we don't have time to pick. And you can use it to cook your bath in water. And
Yeah?
Sure. Yes, you have an oven in front of your house, no?
Yes, we don't make one.
No, the oven in front of your house, you can do it.
Oh, yes. You can try it. The toast is ready.
Yes.
Just take the toast.
The second toast?
Yep, second toast.
Wow. It's become a fashion.
Yeah, it's very quick.
Good, huh?
Yes.
Yes, and put some butter on it.
Very nice.
It's very nice, actually.
Yes,
because it smells like smoke, you know?
Yes.
Which you don't have in electric oven, yeah?
And it's so quick as well.
Yeah, very quick, I'm telling you.
It's like 2 minutes. Yeah. Less than a
just 2 minutes. Yeah. I bet.
Wat ben je? Ja, dit is mijn home sweet home. Ben je staying there? Staying there? No, no, no. Staying there, Benny. Yeah, you on TV? Smile, Benny.
Thank you, huh? Anyway.
Hey, the sunset. We're having the sunset soon. This is my self-made sink. Yeah, I don't have a sink here, so I just bought a flower pot and planted on top of these bricks and connect the water hose to the main water system in the house, and there I have water already. It's primitive, but it's working. Look. Here we have water. Yeah. There's my home sweet home. A little house. About 3 meters by 2 meters. It's enough for a small lady like me. We even have television. SM television. So we have everything here, actually. Yeah. Even have a kitchen here. A small kitchen, but it's a kitchen. Enough for a small woman. There. This is my cooking oven and chimney. Nice kettle. Nice wood. Self-built. Not really, half self-built and half bought from the supermarket, from the Home Depot. In case you want to have an oven like that, you cannot buy because I modified it and rebuilt it. So you will never find one like that outside. There. And this little terrace, right. Sunroom, we built it for the dogs. A little bit bigger than my little house. Otherwise, they won't have enough room to stay. There, there. The dogs are not here right now. Only one, only Benny. The rest are in the other place, and they're coming later. This is sofa. Yeah. And if you're tired, you can sleep on it. And my hammock. Yeah, I told you. It's only 2x3. It's all we had. 2x3. Originally, there's no windows like this. And like this. No, it was only one window, which is this one. And I cut the wood away and placed the window on it. So now I have three windows instead of one window. So you have to be smart to have what you want. They don't always build the way you want. Okay, there you are. You have my palace. The entirety of it. And the best place is here, where the dogs are, because we have, you know, see-through roof. This is the roof that we built, see-through roof, see-through wall, everything, you know, and then we just built it with plastic sheets, actually. It's not glass. Because very windy here, I'm not sure if we're professional enough to hold the glass the way we want. So we just use plastic sheet. And it's beautiful too. Nice, nice, and quick, simple, and safe for the dogs. I'm very proud of this building. Yeah. More proud than my little house. But I like that little house also. Very cozy, no? Beautiful house. Yeah. This is a house. Maybe you see them swimming there a little bit? That's a little swan. Well, they're not that little anymore. They are as big as their mom now. But just the white feather doesn't come out completely yet. Just under the wings, you can see the white, completely white, and on top is all gray. And you can see some swan and ducks down there. Oh, they are coming. See, they're coming. Huh? Are you coming here all the time? Huh? You coming up? You scared of him, huh? Don't be scared. Oh, come up here. Hmm? Want some more food again? Today you're so hungry, huh? Okay, I will give you some food. Hmm? Don't worry. Where are your kids? Down there? You're coming up first, huh? Okay, you go to water, I'll bring some bread, okay? I'm bringing some bread now. Good appetite. You have already. I no need to wish you, huh? You're very hungry, aren't you? How come you're hungry all day? Yeah, we fed you 4 times already. You're growing big now, that's why, huh? But you have to find your own food also, okay? So you can retain your independence. and the wildness, which means freedom. I love you though, but I want you to remain free. Freedom is the best. The new one are coming. I have to give you some more bread. Yeah. Lots of you. Cool.
Ingredients. For all ingredients, please use organic versions if available. For barbecue with vegetables and vegan sausage, the ingredients needed will be vegan sausage, potato, sweet potato, mushroom, tomato, vegan barbecue sauce, vegan bread, vegan butter.
Jsme velmi šťastní, že se můžeme od nejvyšší mistryně Ching Hai učit dovednost přípravy grilování. Veganské grilování může být tak snadné a zábavné, a co víc, můžeme ho ocenit mnohem více, když víme, že naše potraviny jsou bez krutosti. Pozvednutí diváci, užili jsme si dnes vaší společnosti při sledování daru lásky, jednoduchého a výživného vaření s nejvyšší mistryní Ching Hai. Nechť jsou požehnána vaše vznešená a soucitná srdce. Následovat bude nejvyšší milost z odhalení Boha, část pátá z pěti, v pořadu mezi mistryní a žáky, hned po pozoruhodných zprávách. Skrze milující stravu vám přejeme mír a lásku. Elated viewers, we enjoyed your company today for a gift of love. Simple and nutritious cooking with Supreme Master Ching Hai. Blessed be your noble and compassionate hearts. Coming up next is the Supreme Grace of God Revealed, part 5 of 5, on Between Master and Disciples. Right after noteworthy news, we wish you peace and love through a loving diet.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule and suprememastertv.com/GOL.